I forgot to turn on my recording earlier, so what I did basically was I went from the cave back to here. I bought a horse, which brings up mod changes. I have installed convenient horses. Yes, and I've configured it already. I've updated a couple of mods. And I found a bug with followers and Gabrielle here. It basically means if you're trying to take and pick a fist fight with him for a brawl thing, a challenge. I'm getting out of this. If you're trying to pick a brawl with Gabrielle for money, then your follower, if in range, will start attacking him, and that will spoil the whole thing. And stupidly enough, he'll keep accepting your requests for a brawl, but he'll keep pulling out a sword on you after a couple of punches. And I'm talking about his punches, not yours. So trying to fight him is pointless. It's broken. Getting out.
What can this lumberjack do?
Nothing. Here they are. Better. What was it? Oh, yes. I've mentioned the horse already. I've already moved some of the stuff I've got to the horse. See, my weight is back down to under half. I've put most of my food in it. I really should take and put the... See here? I put a lot of my food in it, so I'm carrying just like bare minimums of stuff. We should put these bottles in there. I don't really need this many. If you guys want to see the horse, oh, I had to leave Carjo outside of town because of that bug. Why are those horses outside of their stables? I parked my horse right here. Got my meat on it. Alright. Come on. Out. That was glitchy. Mine is over there. I think what I'm gonna do is change its speed. There we go. Not that fast, not that slow. Got arrows to pick up, let's see. That way. Ember Creek something on it. Do they have... Oh, yes they do. I decided to get a horse because I was thinking that Ramos is going to end up picking up a lot of junk anyway. There's only a few places he could see on the map that he could potentially drop things off. They did give him a map at one point. There we go. We got ingots. And I'm gonna drop those on you now. Or did I? No, I must have given you the tin. Well, let's see if I did. Okay, never mind. Okay, what's this place on the map? There's a couple of things to do. We need to go down to the docks. But we also need to sleep because it's like... Yeah, look at them. They're all asleep. Is that an empty bedroll? Did one of you guys die? Whatever. Thanks. Yep, crash. Not sure what did it that time. Okay, let's see what we got. We were like, hungry, thirsty. So, why do I have that? Never mind. I kind of figured it would be, let's go, no, we don't want to use Nord Mead. Okay, we want some water. Let's put the rest of this stuff on the horse. Okay, let's see. Oh, Karjo, come on.
You're ready to get your Dagi-Raght walks in your footsteps.
I need to get him a horn. I need to get me a horn so I can call these things. He's got a horn! Almost. Oh. Ah, yes! Yes, we're out! Quick save. Note to self, do not park or try to climb inside a horse while it's in its stable. Nice morning, to be honest. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I wonder where he got a horse. He's probably paid for it himself, huh? Leather armor. I wonder if I can actually get better armor. Hello, what's this? That's annoying. Can I see something up ahead? I think I see something up ahead. Yeah, I do. There's a cart over there. Take that back. So you'll run to it fast. And that was a stutter, wasn't it? I will. I'm just collecting stuff first. I guess it's something I could take and make use of. Sorry, dude. Naked. And,
The leader of the group was a dangerous marauder we've been trying to kill for months now, called Yarik the Crusher. If you're off to find him, be careful. He and his gang are a dangerous bunch. They're holed up in another cave far to the northeast.
Alrighty then.
If you have any potions you could spare, I'd be thankful. I'm afraid Jarek's hammer prevents magic from doing any good, so I need a tonic.
Yeah, about that, dude. You could have searched these corpses. One of them actually had a potion on him. So here, take it.
I suppose that will at least even out my condition. Thanks. Now, kids, leave me to barely get that. Pay my respects.
Every little bit helps in money world. Oh, I'll take that, thank you. Kind of plasticky. Whoa! Oops, sorry.
What is it? It will be done. Do you still need? You're a little bit. Dagi-Raght walks in your footsteps.
Let's go put this stuff away. There we go. I'm gonna get down. Climb up. think that's moss I can actually use. I wish Kaiser could keep up with me, but I'm afraid the thing just messes him up. It's a good thing I don't need to loot you. Okay, going this way, yes. Past this guard. Well, I better not do that when I'm on the horse proper. I'm getting there. Certainly beats running there. Where's that spider you were killing? You killed a troll versus a spider and a bear. Well, ain't that, fun. It goes from the west, and it will fall. Going this way. Do 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 Exiles in the Ashton, Dragons and Glow. You know what I think it is? It's a spider and another troll! And a wolf! Is that a bit? Wow, there's a lot of them over there. We're in battle. We're in combat. Who's doing it? Where? Where? Quick save. Interesting combat crash there. We got charged by this troll. and trying to reload the quick save crashed twice, and the third time was a charm. So let's go find out what died and loot it. We can leave that. There's a wolf and a troll, so wolf and a spider, so yeah, we're good. Bad troll. I don't mind if you go the other way, Foxy. I'm not really trying to take and kill you or anything.
Yeah, I'm just...
Alright.
You've got... Spanky acting like an initial? No, it's not.
Why does the thing want to go wonky on me? Oh! Carzo, you're in the way. What the? Horseback combat.
Over the top of the chair, leaps onto the couch, runs across the back of the couch, and then back into the kitchen. I think she's doing her slaps.
Go pick up these things. And so that goes. Leaving my horse on the road. I do not feel like attacking those again. Quick save.
Oh! Yeah. Now it's just
he said something about the docks.
Maybe because I'm hoping because the screen is 2 hours away.
Yeah, they said there were bandits here. I need to sneak anyway. And there's one already. I got a sneak attack in. It's a toss of frostbite venom in there. I need my potions already! Let's see, what do I need? I'll take one of those, I need to conserve though. You're stuck?
That it? A bow.
Thank you, thank you. Have to reload again! Chillax. Get the bow out. Got an idea though. We can't sneak up that way. Maybe if we went in from a side angle. Oh, rabbit. Nope. Kill bandits of the toxic says. He's a shh. Be very, very quiet. We be hunting morons. Well, they found Carjo. Well, shoot. Keep fighting, Carjo. Ooh-ah! Whoa, hello. That's the way you want to play it, doofus? Down there somewhere. And over here, see what I missed. Yes, you can.
Yeah.
leave it.
I don't know why I'm having to take and do this in the middle of a fight, but eh. I'm just gonna let Carjo handle the last guy. This is what I mean by bugged. Sometimes. I fire a shot off at one guy from over there and they all start swarming these hostages and trying to kill him. If they weren't set essential for the quest, they'd all be dead. And here I am exploiting it. I'm such a horrible person. It might have been a while for you, but it's not terribly relevant for me. What was I doing? Oh yes. Picking up arrows. Wait, what? Interesting. Yeah, gateway, gateway.
Thank you for what you did. You were giving anything. Please, accept this. It's least I can do. Thank you for what you did. Please, accept this. It's least I can do. Do you need some?
Can I talk to...
See for yourself.
I want to offload this stuff. Okay, how about this?
Actually, yes. Yes, I do. They were staying in the Calma Armor, northwest of here.
Ooh.
You're looking for them, aren't you? Here, let me mark it on your map. Please.
And, this. Yeah.
Besides you saving us from the bandits, which, thank you, again, if you're looking for adventure, talk to Wolf. He's been going on lately at their lighthouse. There are stories about that place. Doesn't sound too good. Speak to Wolf if you're interested.
Actually, I think I will. Because I got something else I need to do for him. With him. So,
I used to sell sealants. Same
Oh, right.
I'll get shipments coming in by the day.
The Frostrunner's wreck.
Ah, you're looking for spare. Honestly, I think the Frostrunner's wreck is just off the coast by the ice caves. But I'm not certain. No problem. If you find it, give it back to Slayer. It belongs to the town of Apple Creek. And your family.
You seem a little distracted, sitting there like that. Standing?
Well, actually, no. I'm not all right. I recently found something that's brought up a lot of questions about some old friends.
Oh, okay. Who are they?
Two friends of my parents. They ran the lighthouse a long time. Jenna and I were all friends of my parents when my mother was pregnant. A long time ago. They lived in the lighthouse and kept it running, guiding boats in through the storms of darkness. One day, out of nowhere, they left on a trip to Skyrim. A few days later, they were supposed to return by boat. That night, there was a particularly nasty storm, and they never made it home. After they went home for several days, a guardsman went up to check on them to see if they were all right. He was never seen or heard from again, and so rumors rose about that place being haunted. As far as I know, nobody has stepped foot in that place since that guard, and that was damn near 50 years ago.
50 years.
Well, it was all ghost tales and bedtime stories until recently. I was walking on the beach the other day, clearing my head before running the ship into Skyrim, and I found something. In a small dugout on the beach was a sack of old coins and a letter. These coins, really old, must have been on that beach for ages. The letter was from my parents. I think it belonged to Jane. Why would they hide something like this on the beach? What happened to them? Now I really want to find out.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I couldn't possibly ask.
I really rather not, but I'm going to try anyway.
Could be dangerous. I guess if you really want to, I can't stop you. Just be careful, and let me know if you find out what happened.
More likely to run out of the lighthouse screaming like a little girl. How about this?
Oi there, nice speaker. I'm the captain of the ship dock here. I wanted to thank you for helping out. Don't let them snuck up on us. Now, I also wanted to offer to you the service of my boat. If you need to travel between Falskar and Skyrim, as long as I'm in port, I think.
Interesting.
However, it won't be free. I wish it could be, but travel simply costs too much these days. It'll be 500 gold per trip.
What?
I know it's a bit steep, but I'll shift my schedule for your convenience. Hopefully that's all right. It's the best I can offer. The trip takes less than a day. Just hop on the boat whenever you need to go and I'll get things for you. You can even have the top bunk.
Okay.
God's keep you.
It looks like we got a storm brewing. Kind of. And we need to get our horse. But more importantly, I got a new sword. A new horse. And a couple of quests to do. How long have I been... I don't know. But this seems about as good a place to stop as any. As I get my horse and drag him to the shore. See, I have to be in visual range for my horse to follow me. Drag him closer to the beach proper. Yeah, that seems about fine. Now then. Alright. We shall wait here. Think up a plan. Because now we have a lighthouse to check. And we'll do that some other time. Have a nice day.